Hey everyone, this is Lily Simply. Today I'll be showing you 5 simple, sweet summer hairstyles. Not only are the hairstyles completely heat-free, but they are also cute and can be achieved in a matter of minutes. The hair accessories shown are completely optional, and each look can be worn with or without them. If you like these hairstyles, please thumbs it up. First, I'll be showing you how to achieve this simple hair bun. You'll want to comb through your hair to get rid of any tangles.
And grab onto this. Twist your thumb around as you bring it and keep using this same technique. So after that, I'm going to take a hair tie. You could leave it like this, or you can keep going and accessorize it. Just so you don't go out and kill any more of nature's flowers, just buy some of your own fake flowers and just cut them up. And you can finish this look up with just a headband.
And there
here.
You have it, a simple bun for the summer. Or you could simplify the look and add just one flower hair clip. And here's the third look that I will show you.
Split it right in the middle here. Front bangs here. Just pull it to the back. Doing a twisting motion, clip it to the side. Same thing with this one. Clipping it to the side. We can take this side here. Twisting it like this, and we wrap it around. Same with this side. Go in with my clips again.
And there we have it, the look is complete. And you could simply let down the side buns to achieve this next look.
You could just clip your hair up to the side like this, just to get it away from your face, and leave your hair just like this, and accessorize it too. Or you can keep going and just braid your hair, just a normal braid. Go ahead and do the same thing to the other side, braid that also. And now comes the fun part. Since these are really simple and girly, I'm going to stick these in here.
Ta-da! And now our last hair look, a fishtail braid. It looks time consuming, but it's actually fun and easy to do.
You're going to want to put your hair to the side here, split it right in the middle, like that.
Pull a thick strand of hair from the outside of the first section over itself and add it to the second section. Do the same for the other side. Pull a skinny strand of hair out from the outside of the second section and add it to the first section, like so. Keep repeating the steps until you reach the end of your hair.
I finally finished and secured it in the bottom with a black hair band, a natural volumizing effect. I took my hair and I tugged it a little.
And after adding a few sweet flowers to the braid, we are done. We can add a simple pearl headband to complete the look.
This is Lily Simply. Thank you for watching my video. Please check out my other videos and please subscribe.
Bye!